Hey everyone, welcome back to Survival Addiction. Today we will be doing another knife review. So this is for the Civivi Elementum Button Lock. I do have the normal Civivi Elementum and it's one of my favorite knives. I love Civivi as a brand. They're really reliable. And honestly, their knives are just really nice in just general. Like, the blade stills are nice, opening them are nice, functionality is nice, they have nice looks. And I like that they're a lot cheaper than Wii knives. Because Wii knives are very nice, but they're also very expensive. Okay, so the Civivi Elementum Button Lock goes for $58. So that leaves the price at an $8. All right, the materials for this. The handle is made out of green micarta. And this little button's nice. Just slip it open. You'd hardly even have to touch it. Like, look at that. Isn't that cool? And then just when you're done, you let it pop up all the way. There's not even really a jiggle. All right, the blade material is 14C28N, which I think is not bad for $58. I don't really think I think this is a very fair price for that blade still. So the materials, I'm going to give a 4. Because it's not the best material ever, but it's a decent price for the materials. All right, and then the design, I'm gonna give a 10. I think this is just a really nice design. So they say this is green micarta. Personally, I don't think it's much of a green micarta. I think it's more of like a gray micarta. But I really don't mind that much, so I'm gonna give that a 10. All right, just a couple things about the knife real quick before we keep going. All right, so the overall length is about 8 inches. The blade length is about 3.5 inches. All right, the weight, just gotta wait for it for 1 second. All right, so the weight is about 3 ounces. It's a slight discrepancy. The website says it's 3.42 ounces. By the way, I'm looking at this on Blade HQ, so it is possible that my weight, my scale is wrong, because I'm sure they have better scales that they use. Okay. All right, just a couple of things. All right, let's do the functionality next. Okay, so it cuts through the paper great. All right, let's try paracord. I mean, if you look, it was cut pretty good. I wouldn't say that it was cut perfectly, but it definitely was cut cut smoothly. Okay. All right. And then, as I said before, functionality. So functionality is a 10, ease of opening is also a 10. The button lock is very easy to open. All right, and then safety. The drawback to the button lock is this. If I accidentally hit the button, which is also very easy to press down, it could close on my fingers, it could open up in my pocket, and I could see a couple problems with that. So I'm going to give the safety a little bit of a lower score. I'm gonna give it a 7. That's because it probably would be unlikely that it would open up in my pocket just because of how I carry my knives. But on the chance that it did, I could see it causing problems. So I'm gonna give the safety a 7 and the comfort definitely a 10. All right, so that is the Civivi button lock. Thanks again for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.